It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission. Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. If it was easy, they'd call it Picnic in the Park or something.
Your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed.
A couple of individuals with an equal purpose, uniting forces to dispose of their competition.
Just pounding away.
Comes back into the ring. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Getting him into the corner.
Version of themselves.
Uppercut! Jarring! And another counter! Nice takedown! Boom! What a punch!
Oh, man, what an uppercut!
Uppercut connects! Out of the ring and into Hell itself.
Oh, man.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh. What an uppercut.
Charm.
Oh, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
He's doing a little off balance.
Ooh.
Great reversal. Well scouted reversal there. Uncorks it. Uppercut. Able to get the advantage here. Force on that move. Flipping the script out of there.
Oh, God.
Oh, strong impact. Ooh. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Oh, back into the ring.
Come on.
There's two.
No, he beats the count. Oh, my.
Lashley. Nice takedown.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Uh-oh, Riddle. Setting foot in the ring now.
He's got it locked in.
He made up. He breaks the hold.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. He gets sent down to the floor.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
It had to hurt Riddle taking that hit head on.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters.
Guys, he just went through the cell. I can't believe I just saw that.
Hell in a Cell is not for the faint of heart. And if you're still wondering why, I think they just showed you.
Crashing through the cell wall.
He got whipped into that corner.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Oh, right in there. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. And he's pulled the ring apron. I'm looking under there for something. And some effective offense with that one.
Ooh! Avoiding contact. Big overhand.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Oh, big way back.
Will it be? And a kick out at 2.5.
That's really as close as it gets.
Oh, God. He's heading back to the ring.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And Lashley having to endure even more damage here.
Lashley has been through the ringer before. He can fight through this.
Overhand right lands.
Stop it. And it looks full Nelson.
It's cinched.
Oh, this one should have been over. But he breaks the hold. Forced out of the ring. And now the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Catches it.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, man.
The dive. Breaks the
arm.
Oh, man. I did not expect that, Michael.
Nobody did. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
You have to sense that fatigue is...
Does he have it here?
And a strong kick out in one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Saxton. One, two, three.
We could be think you're right.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
He's choking up on that bat, looking to swing one into the parking lot.
Back in the ring now. Oh, Seth gets caught with a count. Boom! The cable behind him now, not where you want to be. Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
A voracious maneuver, driving him through the table.
This goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
What a train wreck.
Dodge is out of the way.
Feeling pretty good about yourself.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this.